It's April 9th, Monday. It's around noon, I think. We're going to our train station. And so we decided to stay till Wednesday, right? We're gonna leave Wednesday instead of leaving tomorrow, one more day. Today, tomorrow, and then leave Wednesday. So, beautiful day in the neighborhood. Thank you, Lord. So there's a Tokyo Skytree, and Ben wanted to take a picture of this, but his Apple phone has no space. So I'm taking a picture for him. And yeah, you just gotta pick what is best, you know, laptop, MacBook Pro, Apple, right? Phone, Samsung, done. Just pick what is best, you know, don't be like, you know, just be wise, people. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying Ben is, you know, stupid or anything. He's a really smart guy. This guy is a wise guy from Kakako. Wow. Wow, look at this neighborhood. So peaceful and beautiful. Look at this. Hawaii?
Let's go.
Dude, hey, that's Man in Black.
Hey, can we go now?
So I've been saying that to Ben, like, can we go now, for the longest time. And now we're gonna go. Ben. Finally made it to the station. Going down. We're going to Akihabara direction to Asakusa. So we just got out from there. Wow, look at the sky tree. It's huge. We're gonna follow the map. We're gonna go to Asakusa. Here we go. Along with other tourists. Dude, look at that, how big that is. It's huge, man. So Ben just found the Yoshinoya. Ben just found Yoshinoya. Our first meal of the day. Here we go. Original Yoshinoya. So I just finished eating in Yoshinoya, original Japan. We paid 380 yen. We thought that was the cheapest, but the cheapest one is 350 yen. Still good. It's like normal. It's kind of windy, but the weather is so nice and we're stoked. Ben is still eating inside. I was getting hot, so. But nighttime's gonna be chilly, so. Came from there.
Sola, I don't care.
We have to go here. Bankyo Civic Center, it's like a government building. Because they have a free observatory, apparently. So Bunkyo Academy. We struggled a little bit, but we made it to the Bunkyo Civic Center Observatory. One of the rare free places.
Sayonara, 微笑んでさよなら、愛を。 this video, you dumbass.
Wait.
If I had my passport, I didn't bring my passport.
Is that legal?
I don't know, dude. No. Try it. I was thinking of the passport too, but I don't know if it's legal. Civic Center, and I don't know what's going on. Maybe like a job fair or something. That's interesting, for sure.
Oh, UN.
Oh, United Nations. Woman. So we just came down from this building, Junkyo Civic Center, and that's the Tokyo Dome. And we're just gonna walk. Inside the Kenza Apple Store is exactly the same as everywhere we go, which is a good thing, you know, because that's what America is aiming for, America and overseas. And I think Ben is trying to charge his phone right now, and he's acting like he's using Japanese, but we don't even speak Japanese, dude. While I was charging his phone, I'm gonna get out. Damn, dude, you need a car here, definitely. I mean, it's fun walking, but it's definitely you need a car. But I'm happy though. We did all the major spots so far. I want to stay one more day, but we'll see how it goes. Might leave tomorrow or Wednesday. Here we go. One street behind the main street of Ginza, and then now, whoa. We're looking for our local coffee, but it's super hard because we don't want Starbucks, we don't want Blue Bottle, we don't want Stumptown. We just want a freaking local coffee, but capitalism took over. I mean, that's good, you know, America, but local stuff, man. We need local shops, you know? Gentrification is going on everywhere. That's the flaw of capitalism. Did someone just fart, Ben?
It's the Louis Vuitton.
It's the Louis Vuitton? What?
Louboutin shoes.
Louboutin. What is this?
Should we go more deep inside?
Like local shops?
Maria's.
It's French? Everywhere. Told you, dude. Everywhere. French people everywhere. America and France, like all the...
We went to Tokyo.
Yep, that's what I'm saying. I was complaining just on the video. How, like, capitalism taking over. Took over already. Finally came to a Japanese Starbucks. Finally, because I needed caffeine. So we're gonna just get some coffee right now. Finally came to a Starbucks for some caffeine and ginza. Got a scone, vanilla scone, vanilla almond scone. Finally got Wi-Fi. People are just, there's like library mode everywhere you go, as you know, every coffee shop is a college library. Hi. Hi mom, hi dad. Hi Dan. Hi B. So I got a refill for 162 yen. Ben, people. So we were underground for like 2 hours
at Starbucks,
and it's nighttime, and it's totally different now. Totally different vibe. It's beautiful. Randomly came into a market. As you know, we love coffee, and then we finally found a Japanese coffee. But it's not Tokyo, it's Kyoto. So maybe next time. So we just came to the side street, and we just followed the lights. We're gonna eat, we're gonna wait for Tatsuya, but he's working, so. Tokyo Station, wow. Sayonara, saigo no sayonara, namida ni wa shi. So Ben just had a beer there. We're at Tokyo Station. We're going to McDonald's. We're excited because we're about to eat our first Japanese McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh dude, right there! I see it! It tastes definitely fries. Different. And apparently this is extra large, I think. Which is our medium, normal. Ben. Teriyaki burger. Yeah. We just ate McDonald's at Tokyo Station. And it's pretty intense because it's cash only. Ben and I were kind of shocked, but it's all good. Oh. Good job, Ben. Good job. Finally, someone taking a card. Ben got me this. Arigatou gozaimasu. Finally, a credit card purchase. Finally, a credit card purchase. Oishi, arigatou gozaimasu. Namita wa kakusenai. Anata wo ima mo wasurenai. Because it was so good, we came back. Just getting two more. And we're using credit card. Wow. That's really good. We just came in. Finally met with Tatsuya. He just got off work. And it feels like LA here. Wow, a lot of people in Japan work till so late, and all the restaurants are open for the workers. Man, they work a lot. They keep the country going, which is good, but you know, gotta work hard and play hard. But I understand certain situations you just can't because of culture. I learned that from Korea. George, I gave it to you. I just charged my Pasmo. I put like 18 bucks basically, more. And yep. I'm riding a bicycle in Japan. At night, it's almost 11. Ben looks Japanese from the back. Cause you don't know. After work. Work hard, play hard. Newspaper paper boy. What up?
Is a homie from Marcos?
So we're back Tatsuya's neighborhood. He went home to shower. Ben wanted to go to the grocery store, 24/7 grocery store. So we're walking like locals. There we go. We finally walked all the way on this beautiful April. What's today? Is it April 9th? Monday in Japan. It's Monday, dude. But, yep. We're here in Japan.
If it's not Tuesday, it's Monday.
What are you talking about, dude? So Ben found this Seiyu 24/7 market. And Let's see. Thing. It's like Ralph's, but 24/7.
Nice.
He's buying spices for his mommy.
Green pepper, something like that.
Look what I found. Kimchi. Kimchi.
Jongatjip.
Nice.
We're at the Japanese snacks section. This is new apparently. And you could tell some snacks are way more popular than the other ones. But I think, oh, there are more Kit Kats here.
Yeah.
He's gonna get a Kit Kat because it was too expensive in Ginza. So now we know we're not gonna go to Ginza. It's like cheap, I guess. I'm getting these three. Ben's gonna get it for me. He said, I'm gonna get a big water and so Ben bought me this, put in both of my pockets, three chips, water, and we found out this company is owned by Walmart. It's pretty crazy. He's eating mochi. What time is it right now? Like 12?
6 a.m.
We're walking back.
That's red beans inside.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Yeah, dude. So we're walking and we finished the potato chips, and I really like this one. The ninja one. It's really nice. I like it. Thanks, man. You look like this guy.
Oh.
You look like him.
Weird.
It's good, huh?
Popcorns,
but it's good, right? Ninja. Chronic. From Kakako. What are you doing? It's almost 12 a.m. It's very quiet and very clean. To the point it's kind of scary. Thank you, Nike, for comfort. Definitely, you need Nike when you travel, when you walk long distance. Today, we walked about like 10 miles.
Seriously.
Mochi? Are you crazy now? No, I don't want to touch your mochi, dude. Good, you know. Sumimasen, I don't know. This is the best grip tape ever. We're tripping out. We're crazy, dude. We walked so much today. Best grip tape ever. Seriously.
Yeah.